on your hind from the hot water in the